Locate the CRV burner carton and make sure all the information marked on the box matches your order. The CRV burner box contains a burner, accessories, filter, flexible gas line with shutoff valve for U.S. customers only. The gas lines are sold separate for our Canadian customers. An end vent plate and a burner door with serial plate. Please make sure that the serial plate matches the serial number and information marked on the box. To start the assembly process, locate the burner and set it aside. Next, locate the accessory package that contains the filter door, end vent plate, necessary gasket material, screws and nuts for assembling the filter and securing the burner to the combustion chamber. First, we assemble the filter door and attach a filter to the filter door as follows. Locate the larger filter gasket. Peel off the backing and fix it onto the bottom of the filter. Next, locate the smaller gasket and the filter support disc. Peel off the backing and affix the gasket to the filter support disc. Insert the filter support T-end of the support through the filter door opening and lock it into place by pulling through. Next, slide the filter and gasket on the filter support. Place the filter support disc onto the filter support and secure with a wing nut. Hand tighten the filter while making sure it is positioned on the center of the filter door. If the filter and gaskets are not properly installed, unfiltered combustion air can enter the burner. Attach the filter door and the burner door with 4 wing screws provided. Make sure not to cross-thread the screws. Hand tighten the screws. Depending upon the application, the filter door and burner door can be placed on either side of the burner. At this point, the burner combustion chamber and the reflector with the hole must be installed before proceeding to the next step. To attach the CRV burner to the combustion chamber, place the combustion chamber gasket on top of the combustion chamber. Align the 2 slots on the cast iron burner head with the 2 protruding mounting studs on the combustion chamber and insert the burner head assembly onto the combustion chamber. Make sure that the burner head is facing in the direction towards the vacuum pump. Place the locking washers on the combustion chamber threads using 5/16 nuts to secure the burner to the combustion chamber. Do not over-tighten. Next, locate the end vent plate. Every burner is shipped with 1 end vent plate matching the burner rate. You only have to install the end vent on the first burner position. Make sure you disregard the end vent plate if the burner is not located at the end of the radiant branch. Verify that you have the correct end vent plate for your burner assembly by locating the number stamped on the end vent. The stamped number correlates with the BTU rating of the burner. For example, if the burner is 40,000 BTU, the number stamped on the end vent will be the number 4. Using the end vent plate clips, place the U-clips through the end vent cutouts. Place the end vent plate against the combustion chamber and push the U-clips onto the combustion chamber. Make sure that the end vent plate rating is located on the bottom and facing the installer. CRV burners sold in the U.S. are supplied with a flexible gas line and shutoff valve. Gas lines are sold separately for our Canadian customers. The flexible gas line length is determined by the manufacturer to ensure the length is adequate for expansion and contraction. Make sure that you use the flexible gas line provided by Roberts Gordon to ensure proper installation. Next, attach the flexible line to the gas nipple located at the burner. The gas shutoff valve must be placed on the opposite end so the burner can be removed in the future. Use a wrench to hold the gas nipple in place and tighten the gas line. The flexible gas line must be installed as shown in the installation, operation, and service manual. You you must form a C-shape with a 12-inch distance between ends so the flexible gas line can move freely. The gas line installation must also be parallel to the tubing run. This concludes the CRV burner assembly. If you require additional support, please contact your local Roberts Gordon representative or Roberts Gordon at 1-800-828-7450 or online at www.robertsgordon.com. Work must be performed by a qualified contractor.